Hi, thank you so much for coming in.
Toronto, I got this intern thing I picked up outside.
The audition scene?
The one I said, Roman, I'm gonna read that.
Great.
I saw the one I said, Juliet, I'm like, not this guy, I ain't no Juliet.
Of course not. So, you're going to be reading with Roger?
What? You're gonna be reading a lady's part? So stupid.
Can you just read the sign?
Yeah, but you're not shocked, you have no idea.
Great, just start where it says, my sweet.
Romeo?
My sweet!
At 1 o'clock shall I say to thee?
By hour 9, freaking 9, okay?
I will not fail, tis my destiny.
Great, can I just stop you there?
Oh, I feel like it's a good stuff.
Oh, I'm sorry, I just feel that maybe we're going down the wrong road.
Excuse me?
It's just you, playing this scene with a lot of anger.
Yeah?
Well, this is the balcony scene. This is where Romeo and Juliet declare their love for one another. It should be sweet and passionate.
Yeah, sweet and passionate. Like, I love you so much, I want to punch a wall.
Well, I don't think he's going to punch a wall.
It's like, I know what I'm loving, like, I climb a wall, and I'm just so amped up by the time, like, let's just do push-ups.
Well, thank you so much for coming by.
Yeah, you know.
And I might suggest you look into therapy.
Therapy? Not this guy.